If you're an essential worker in New Jersey and have been diagnosed with COVID, you may be entitled to benefits. You won't have to prove how you contracted the disease. So if you or someone you know has been diagnosed with COVID, contact Levinson Axelrod or visit our website to learn about your rights.